Are you experiencing fail to connect to server issues in Genshin Impact on your iPhone? Follow these four easy and advanced steps to fix fail to connect to server error in Genshin Impact. So let's begin. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. If it's not loading, then turn on airplane mode for 10 seconds. Then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 2. Check the Genshin Impact server. Open browser, type downdetector.com. Now type Genshin Impact and check the Genshin Impact on the going server. If you see the server chart with red color, that means the server is down right now. In that case, you need to wait until the server goes up automatically. But if you found the server is okay, then follow the next process. Solution 4. Offload the app. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, search Genshin Impact, tap on it, tap offload app, tap offload app again. And lastly, tap reinstall app. The error that failed to connect to the server issue on Genshin Impact will be solved by doing these above steps. Now, if you still have any problems, you can share with me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.